Well, I finally finished the job, as I didn't think I would finish. So when I had the problem with the amount of wax and how it was going on, I just thought, I'm not going to get this done on this trip. It'll have to wait till next time. But by diluting it, there's still 3/4 of the wax left that I didn't think I'd have enough of to do all of it, and I've got all that amount left and I've finished. So yeah, really pleased. I don't think any pieces need touching up or anything like that. The wood, because of the way it's been cut, it's given slightly different colours and finishes and whatever. Some of it's very rough, some of it's a bit smoother, so it goes on a little bit different. But overall, I'm really pleased with it. It's given me the effect I wanted. Just carry on now, prep these walls ready for painting and the windows. I am going to do the lintels above the windows as well with the stain. I just need to brush them down and clean them up a bit first. So yeah, time for a coffee. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, evening everybody. It's just gone up a state. It's cooled down a little bit, but not a lot. It's still warm. And I thought I'd just make a start on these joints, just for half an hour or so, get it moving along. So tomorrow I've got less to do when it's warmer. So I'm just going to start sanding them down. I may only do 2 or 3. I've done this one already. You see how it came out. I'm pretty pleased with that. Nice and smooth. And I'll probably do just this side and leave the rest till tomorrow. So talk to you soon. Cheers. Well, even though it's gone 9 o'clock at night, it's still warm. So I've done this bit. This is the biggest wall. I'll do the rest tomorrow. There's a little bit down here I'm not happy with, so I'm going to just put a little bit more filler on there. And when that's dry, sand it back so it's ready for painting. So I think, what day are we today? Monday, I think. Wednesday will probably be painting day, and I'll do all the walls and skirting boards, panelling and what have you. There we go, 9 o'clock. Okay, cheers everybody, have a good evening. Talk to you tomorrow, bye. Well, those masks aren't very comfortable, but unfortunately they are necessary. So that's how it's first rubbed down, and when I come back I'll give it another sanding all over with a finer grit, get it ready for painting. First I'll have to clean it all down, hoover it, get rid of all the dust as much as I can in the whole of the room, and then I'm going to cork some of the other joints and then start painting probably tomorrow. So I'll catch you later. Cheers. Well, we've done all the prepping. We've corked everything, sanded everything, cleaned everything. It's going to need another clean and a dust down and with a wet cloth, and then we're ready for painting. So hopefully I'll be able to get on with that tomorrow. So yeah, it's too hot to paint today. The paint will just go sticky. So that's for tomorrow. So catch you then. Cheers, everybody.